Hey guys, today I'm gonna review the movie is The Charles. Get out!
This movie directed by Jaume Goyeneche, The Charros tell the story about the surfer Nancy Beck Rivery. After losing her mother, she dropped in a medical school and surfed at the Mother Beach. A secret beat in Mexico and unfortunate, she was attacked by a giant white shark and hoped to kill her. There are two ways to survive: to wait for someone to come to help or fight with them. The main character is Beck Rivery from the Gossip Girl. She is the heroine of the story because she is intelligent, observant in the solving important problems, still having at range medical knowledge to help her do herself and not die. Yes, I do. It makes me feel excited. I like the character. I like the main character. I like the everything in the movie. My favorite part is the Nancy. She then fire another gun at the shark, setting the oil from the well cast right at the ensuring it, but otherwise having no effect because. It's what fun action scene. Vocabulary is: father is right, my mom is a fighter, and I got a fighter like my mother. Thank you for your attention and see you later. Bye.